Hello everyone, in this how to test tips, we're going to be talking about interference analysis in TDD signals, supported by CellAdvisor 800 or CellAdvisor 5G, having both the same user interface. Real-time spectrum analysis gives us a good visibility of TDD signals. Now we're going to be setting the instrument into Get It Sweep. This test mode will allow us to view the signal in a time domain. And then we're going to be able to make a distinction between uplink and downlink. So first, I'm going to go into configuration. I'm going to set the trigger into a good reference, a stable reference. So I'm going to be using GPS to avoid any frequency drift. Second, I'm going to be increasing the sensitivity. So I'm going to enable the preamplifier. Now, I'm going to be adjusting the gates into the uplink areas. So I have a couple of uplink transmission slots, so I can allocate each of the gates into those uplink slots. And that's it. Now the spectrum, it's going to be just looking into those gates, into the uplink. So now I'm just going to make some adjustments on the resolution bandwidth to increase the resolution of the spectrum. And the last thing is to make some leveling so I have visibility of the signal, so I'm going to set the reference to neg 30 dBm. Now that I have my signal and I can see the interferer, I'm going to enable the marker, look for a peak search, and that's it. I have now full analysis of my uplink in TDD signals. For more information, please visit Viavi 5G Test Solutions. Thanks for watching.